The Dubai Duty Free Tennis Championships is one of the standout events of the year in the international tennis calendar. As well as seeing the world's finest players, the fans here in Dubai have a huge amount of attractions, dining, retail and entertainment to enjoy all around the centre court.
This tournament is one of the best tournaments in the world. With the years coming, you know, you see all the improvements they've made. They made more courts now this year since I arrived. I'm surprised that we have a hotel here inside the club. But yeah, it's incredible everything what they've been doing during the years, and we are very pleased and very happy to be here again. So many places in Dubai that you can see. I have also a lot of friends that they recently moved from Spain here. They're living here now. They will show me everything they can, you know, they can show, because some few things that I didn't see in the last 2 years that I didn't play.
The fans are also entertained with competitions such as the Dubai Duty Free Tennis Surprise Draw, where you have the chance to win a brand new Audi A8 or Audi Q7 by entering the draw in the departures or arrivals in terminals 1, 2 and 3 at the Dubai International Airport, at the Irish Village Craft Shop, at the Dubai Duty Free Finest Surprise Counter at the Jumeirah Beach Hotel, or at the Audi display in the Tennis Village.
Outside Centre Court you have many things to do, many shops to attend, restaurants. They really do a good job here in Dubai for the players and for the fans. It's a great tournament for everybody, I think.
There is also the Guess and Win competition, where fans can win the keys to an Audi A3 by guessing the numbers of tennis balls in the car parked next to the Tennis Village. Feliciano is looking forward to competing in this year's Dubai Duty Free Tennis Championships, as well as sampling all this amazing city has to offer.
Hopefully I can continue playing good and healthy, and hopefully I can have a great week here in Dubai.